And she sent us 50 pounds of peanuts. Now, I understand that you're proud of your bald peanuts, and I get that. But a pound
of... You got those Georgia peanuts, man. This is South Carolina peanuts.
I understand, but they don't go for $17.99 a pound, my friend. I mean, you're looking at some real expensive seafood. Yeah. Basically, what it is, we're sending you the best of the best, and I understand your bald peanuts are good, but they're still peanuts.
Well, I could send you some goat meat.
No. I don't want it.
You say you wanted meat. He's got goat meat.
I don't want goat meat, man. I tell you what.
I even got a little sheep meat around here somewhere.
Sheep meat, man. That's pretty good. Now he's thrown in sheep meat. He's sweetened the pot.
I'll do a little pig and give you some, about 3 pounds.
By the way, that's our meat negotiator you're hearing in the background. Yeah. Whenever we make deals, he makes sure we get...
I love goat meat. That is a good suggestion.
I think it's great.
Okay, listen.
Well, we heard you're good with barbecue, but I ain't heard of no barbecued goat.
Well...
What I will do is send you a whole pig.
All right. Now we're talking. Mm-hmm. All right.
Well, so I tell you what. Is he processed or you just...
Is he living?
Ship a pig.
Well, is it a dead pig or a live pig? I'll take a live pig. I tell you what. Let's do this.
I'm sure if Devil Knot will send you a live pig, then I got to feed him.
That's right.
But listen, all you got to do is feed him once.
And keep him happy on the plane, right?
Put him in a box and he's good to go.
You want a fat pig or a skinny pig?
What do you think, my friend?
Come on, buddy.
I want you to go to Walmart and get a fat pig.
Yeah. I want the Charlotte's Web pig.
We don't buy them from Walmart. We go out in the backyard and shoot them in the head, slit the throat, and, you know.
Mm-hmm. All right, tell you what. Mm-hmm. Let's make the bet then, okay?
Right.
If we win, you have to send us a pig.
Okay.
If you win, we will send you 50 pounds.
Oh, this is good.
Of halibut, salmon, and king crab. And as Jack, our meat negotiator, said, we suggest you eat it because it's really, really good.
Well, now, there's one thing about the pig you need to understand.
All right.
You want it head on or head off?
Let me ask you this, sir.
Yeah.
Do you like the head on or head off?
I don't like for them to look at me when I'm cutting.
See, that's what I was thinking. Because they got them beady eyes, man. That's frightening.
Oh, man, they look at you.
What does the one with the head off look like? I mean, is it head off and they've kind of cleaned it up, or is it off?
And then it's split, and you just lay it out on the grill and cook.
That's what we want. The head off pig,
split pig.
The head off. Yeah. You don't want them smiling.
No, hell no.
Okay.
I didn't know how fresh the head was off.
I don't like my food watching me eat it.
That's it. Sometimes you get a little upset that way.
All right, so the bet has been made.
Beautiful.
The bet has been made.
Our fish versus your pig. And I got to ask you some serious questions here because now this could be the start of a wonderful relationship. I got to tell you. Last time we were in the finals, we made friends with their mayor, and it became a fabulous, famous relationship. So, in fact, she actually flew up here on our dime, okay, and was part of the festivities of the celebration.
Mm-hmm.
So what I'm asking you, sir, would you be willing, if we could find the miles to get you up here, if the Aces should win, would you be willing to come up and speak at the celebration and congratulate the Aces for defeating your South Carolina Stingrays?
If it doesn't interfere with the birth of my first grandbaby.
Oh, my goodness.
Now, when is your first grandbaby supposed to be birthed?
First to the middle of June.
Oh, that's close.
Well,
it's
going to
be difficult.
Listen, I tell you what. Just for you, my friend, we'll beat you in four.
Yeah.
And end this series in less than a week.
That's right.
All right.
Now let's get in on the bet about how many games it's going to go.
Yeah. I'll tell you what. If it goes five, I'll be surprised. I'm going to go four.
Really?
If it goes five, then y'all would have played a lot better than I thought you would have.
I like your style, my friend. I like your style. I'll tell you what. I got your number.
Last time we did this, we played team out of New Jersey.
Yep.
Yeah.
And we walked them.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, that's New Jersey, man. That's toxic.
But Canada, I mean, how y'all supposed to do? I mean, you got a woman governor.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Your Lord have mercy. She's cute as she can be.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
I was very impressed with her.
Oh, yeah. I love her, but I was impressed with her. Well, I'll tell you what, you got a lot better chance of meeting her if you come up to Alaska and celebrate our Kelly Cup Championship than you do going down there.
Honestly, if there's any way I can, but you want to come down and celebrate with us?
I tell you what, I'll make you the deal. If you can get us down there, then Mark and I would be more than happy to be a part. I tell you what you need to do. You need to get a hold of, what's your number one radio station down there? What morning show do people listen to that's not syndicated? Do you have a local show?
Yeah, we have a local show on WEZL.
I tell you what, let me put you on hold, and what we'll do is we'll try and hook up with those guys and see if we can have a little fun, because that's what happened when we were on down there. We had a lot of fun with the radio stations down there.
Yeah.
It was really good-natured fun, and it worked out.
Absolutely. It's all in good
sport. Oh, absolutely. Right. Yeah, listen, there's only two teams still playing, and you got one of them, we got the other one. And I know you're just as proud of your Stingrays as we are of our Aces. And
absolutely.
I'm looking for a good series, but I don't think it's going to go five games. But anyway, that being said, we'll put you on hold, my friend. But the bet has been made on this date at 9:35 Alaska Standard, or I guess it'd be Alaska Daylight Time.
Right.
You will give us a whole-headed pig. Mm. Should the Aces defeat...
I thought it was bee-headed.
A bee-headed pig. We
do,
will
you want do you want me to send a head separately?
No. You can keep
sneak
the head.
It into his bed, a la Godfather style. That would be perfect.
Y'all have this thing with head digging.
No. I'd wake up and go, I didn't know I was in Fairbanks.
I might be pig-headed.
You hang on the line there, Mayor Summy, and we'll get some information from you, and we'll have some fun together, okay?
All right.
Thank you, man.
All right. What a good guy. That's the mayor of North Charleston, R. Keith Summy, on the Bob and Mark Show. So I think we're going to be eating some pork here in about 2 weeks. What do you think?
I like our chances.
Now, I'll tell you what. We'll get back to it.
All right.
I'll play the bet, the call that I got that explained the bet between our governor and their governor.
Okay, great.
All right. Now, we bet 50 pounds of our halibut.
Salmon, halibut, and
king crab.
Oh, God.
Against a pig. A whole pig.
I like it.
I like it a lot.